Ladies and gentlemen, the World Grand Prix is finally set to begin. Once again, we've got every speed freak, gearhead, powerhouse, and ace racer from all over the world here to compete. And bringing it all to you live, I'm Oma Chow, your eyes in the sky. The opening ceremony's just come to a close, and the riders are lining up for the first race. Ooh, and here's Team Heroes now, hitting the track right on time. Let's try to snag an interview before the race. So, how are you guys feeling today?
Feeling good. I'm looking forward to seeing the sights as I tear through such a beautiful town.
Just make sure you take enough time to tune up your gear, okay, Sonic? You always leave all the tech work to me.
Well, of course. I know you'll do it better than anybody else.
How long are they gonna make us wait? All this pent-up energy is making me itch. Come on, let's do this thing!
Hang in there, Knuckles. Though, is it just me, or does this race seem fishy?
Smells more like egg than fish to me. You should just come out and challenge us. I'll take him on any time.
Team Heroes is brimming with confidence. Now let's go check with the opposing team.
Wow, Sonic's here too? What a coincidence! No, this must be fate.
Yeah, you're a terrible actress. We all know you followed him here.
I don't recall asking you. Now shush, would you? Hello, Mr. Sonic, Mr. Tails, Mr. Knuckles. May the best team win. Oh, but please go easy on us.
Wait, we're going up against them? Seriously?
At least it'll be a good race.
You've got to be kidding me. This won't even count as a warm-up, man.
Between Team Hero's confidence and Team Rose's eagerness, we're in for a treat today. Now, let's watch the race.
Yeesh, Sonic! Would it have killed you to go a little easy out there?
Hey, this is a serious competition, Amy.
Chivalry is serious business, too. I'm a lady!
Hey, Tails, Knuckles, back me up on this, would you?
You know that Sonic never holds back, Amy. I thought you liked that about him.
But I'm supposed to be the one exception.
Exceptionally dense.
Forget this talk about going easy. We'll beat you guys next time.
I really look forward to racing with all of you again. Ooh, it's all your fault we lost, Sonic. You'd better make it up to me by taking me out tonight. You owe me.
Wait, why do I owe you a date for winning a race?
You guys are so amazing. We'll have to start practicing harder than ever now.
Dang it! My reward money is slipping away!
Congratulations! Can we get a comment on your stellar victory?
Well, by the time we stopped to look around, it was over and we'd already won.
If we let a little victory like this go to our heads, we're done for.
Agreed. I'd suggest you beat us before getting excited.
Why don't you boys spare us all the effort and just head home now? That prize purse and treasure are coming back with us.
So, who's the last member of Team Dark?
Uh-oh, the little deer's run off again. There he is. He might not look it, but he packs quite a punch.
Is it just me or does that robot look more than a little familiar? Well, anyway, I'm sure we're all in for another heart-pounding race!
Hey, robot! Just what are you up to?
Don't blame your own poor performance on my teammate.
What'd you say?
Now, let's all stay calm here. There's no need for fighting, folks.
I know what I saw. He was making these weird clicking sounds and moving around all funny-like.
You say there was foul play. If so, this is a very serious problem. All right, let's roll back the tape. I'm not picking up any strange sounds here. Are you sure?
Neither of us heard anything either, Knuckles.
You sure you're not just imagining things, buddy?
Just watch it. I got my eyes on you.
Why would we cheat anyway? This is going to be a breeze for us.
Well, just keep it above board, would ya?
We lost to them? This is ridiculous.
You boys weren't half bad out there. It hurts to say it, but at this rate, you might just win the championship.
Well, that's what we came here to do.
Just be careful, or I might decide to run off with a cash prize and treasure before you have a chance to collect.
That's the only part of this you actually care about, isn't it?
And just exactly what's wrong with being in it for the treasure?
Regardless of why we're here, this Grand Prix is ours, Sonic the Hedgehog.
Not happening, punks. If it's a fight you want, it's a fight you'll get.
Jet, why am I not surprised to see you in the finals?
I hope the fastest thing on land upped his game a bit.
It's time we finally settled this food. Feud? Yeah, that.
Wow, tripped over a monosyllabic word storm. Good for you.
Sparks are flying from both Team Heroes and Team Babylon, and the race hasn't even begun yet. I'm eager to see how this epic food plays out. Feud. Man, now he's got me doing it.
Your gear is still as amazing as ever, Wave.
Is that supposed to be sarcasm, Shrimp?
What? No, I didn't mean it like that.
Well, a loss is still a loss. It looks like you're starting to get a rudimentary grip on the gear yourself.
Don't let her get to you. It takes a lot more than just gear specs to win a race.
Wow, you guys got good at this. We ain't careful, you really might win the championship.
Ugh, the both of you are useless. Looks like I'm gonna have to get serious if we want to win this.
How about you get serious and just admit that we've got you beat, Jet?
The competition's just getting started. Let's go, Sonic the Hedgehog.
Hey, I'm ready when you are.
Congratulations on your amazing victory! Leave it to Team Heroes to never disappoint their fan base. Can I get a comment for all the folks watching at home?
Too easy. That was a piece of cake.
Jet's probably off crying someplace right about now.
What the heck was that, Wave? Did you even tune our gear before the race?
The specs should have been totally optimized.
Yeah, well, halfway through the race, I started losing power.
That shouldn't be possible.
Well, it ain't the boss's fault. If he says he lost because of you, it's because of you.
Nobody asked you. Now hush a minute. I'm thinking.
It sounds like Team Babylon had some tech trouble out on the track. I smell a scandal in here somewhere. Let's get the details.
If you like, I could take a look at your gear, maybe help see what went wrong with them?
Keep your mitts off! Ugh! I'm sorry, it seems the radiator module on the core unit got shaken loose.
But how is that, and why now, during this race?
Sounds like this calls for a rematch.
If we lost, we lost. Just know that you guys got lucky this time.
But it was mechanical trouble that slowed you up, right? That shouldn't count.
You sure you want to risk a rematch? I promise you right now you'll regret it.
Hey, you're the one who stands to lose his excuse.
Whoa, sounds like we've got a revenge match on our hands, folks. Will Rage drive Team Babylon to victory this time? Don't anybody blink, because this is going to be great! Yowch, that race was white hot! I could feel the heat even from here! This time around, we've got an undisputed winner. Now let's see if we can get a word from our new champs. How's it feel?
It feels incredible.
I'm finally feeling more confident working with Extreme Gear.
I had a good time too. Always do when I get a chance to shut that Jet punk up.
Speaking of, how's Jet taking it?
The three of them already left for home. But we still may be able to get them on for a comment. Let's try to track them down.
Huh? Boss, there's a camera following after us!
What do you people want? Was there really any need to follow us?
Hey, Jet! Thanks for the great race! I had fun!
Yeah, well, there's gonna be payback for this. You just wait, Sonic the Hedgehog!
Man, I'll look forward to that!
And it's a surprisingly sportsmanlike finish between these two rivals! Though I get the feeling the feud between them is just getting started. I can't wait for the next race that brings these two powerhouses together! Until that day, this is Omachow signing off! Bye-bye! Welcome back, folks! It's been far too long since last time, but at long last, another exciting World Grand Prix is upon us! Once again, we've assembled a fierce pack of riders from all over the world to compete! Oh, and I'm Omachow, bringing all the action to you live! I've just arrived here at Pavilion 2! let's try to sneak in a quick interview with the members of Team Babylon before the race begins. How are you three feeling today?
How do I feel? Don't you know who I am?
Jet the Hawk, leader of the Babylon Rogues, is at the top of his game every day of the week.
I didn't come out here to race. I came here to win this thing.
I wish they'd start already. Let's collect the prize and be on our way.
Have a little pity for the poor fools who got stuck with us as their first opponents.
Of course. You're right, Jet.
The only other racer here who matters is him, Sonic the Hedgehog.
The legendary windmasters of the Babylon Rogues certainly all talk a big game. They're confident this one's in the bag. Now, let's hear from the other team.
Aw, isn't that adorable? I really think they stand a chance against us.
They have no idea how unfortunate they are.
Who do they think they are talking trash to us like that?
I'll smash anybody who talks down to the boss!
They don't matter, Jet. Just ignore them.
The sparks are flying from the very first race of the day! At this rate, the course is likely to catch fire as these two confident teams clash!
It's Shadow, right? And Rouge? You guys were pretty good.
Spare me. One fluke win and you're talking down to us now? Please.
And just who do you think you are talking to Jet like that?
You were pretty tough out there too! Hey, I'm being nice here! Least you could do is say something.
Why are you getting mad at a machine?
I'm no machine. I'm a robot. It's different.
You mocking me? You're asking for it, robot!
Alright, enough playing around.
Time to make it painfully clear that your first win was a fluke.
This is some kind of mistake. How could I lose?
Wow, three freak wins in a row.
Are you guys really that blind to your faults?
And at the end of the first race, it's Team Babylon that's come out on top! These Windmasters live up to the legends! There's already talk of this team going all the way. Let's get a word with them!
Well, of course we won the opening round. We're here to win the whole shebang!
Where's the challenge? I knew my only real competition was Sonic the Hedgehog!
Well, that's a shame, because I'm facing Sonic in the finals! Our team isn't about to lose!
My bottom line's riding on this race! You better not get between me and that cash!
This guy's so broke, he's got a race to make ends meet!
It sounds like Team Rose is going through some tough times. Or maybe it's just Vector. Well, either way, this next race should be exciting!
This ain't good! If we lose here, I'm going home empty-handed!
Hey, what gives, Vector? If you don't get me to the finals with Sonic like you promised, I'm not paying you! We'll win this time, you guys!
It's gotta be tough trying to race while you're busy babysitting.
It's obvious you guys are gonna lose.
Hey, don't be so sure, buddy! I'm getting serious on the next race!
What? Why haven't you been serious this entire time? No wonder we couldn't win.
Huh? It's a figure of speech, okay? You guys aren't making this any easier.
Serious or not, I have a hard time imagining this next race will go any differently.
What a performance! It looks like the Windmasters' boasts about taking home the prize weren't just hot air. They're looking more and more likely to win the championship!
Although I'm starting to go soft from all these lukewarm challenges.
You snarky little twerp!
He doesn't have to be so mean about it.
Ooh, just you wait! Sonic is going to mop the floor with you!
I look forward to that. Let's see which of us is really the fastest thing in the world.
Then let's get this started.
Finally. You're on, Sonic.
Sonic! If you beat this jerk, we'll go out on a date. I know you'll win, for my sake.
Hi, Amy.
I had a feeling we'd be seeing Team Babylon in the finals.
Try to make this interesting, all right?
I got no time for sidekicks. The only one I'm racing here is him.
Please, there's no chance of anyone on a gear that shrimp put together outracing us.
And I'm gonna teach that red guy some manners.
The Grand Prix Finals are set to begin, and everybody's already on the edge of their seat, eager for the main event. This is one race you won't want to miss.
Your gear is still as amazing as ever, Wave.
Try not to sound so surprised, Shrimp.
I did a ton of research and thought I'd given ours a perfect tune-up.
If that was the result of your best efforts, this next race is going to be a disappointment. Jet, I can guarantee you will win this one.
I don't need you to tell me that much, Wave. Wait a minute, you didn't do something to their gear, did you?
I don't know what you could possibly mean.
You better not do anything to tarnish my reputation here.
The boss doesn't need dirty tricks to win this. He's got it in the bag.
I wouldn't put anything past a bunch of rogues.
Hey, I'm no cheater. Now let's settle this thing for good, Sonic the Hedgehog.
All right, I'm ready when you are.
Congratulations on an amazing championship victory! I think the whole world just fell in love with Team Babylon. So tell me, how does it feel to have won, guys?
It was too simple to really feel like much of an accomplishment. What happened? Should I have gone easier on you, Sonic the Hedgehog?
Looks like you win this time around, Jet.
You're awfully calm about it. Aren't you ashamed at being beaten?
Why? Luck is a big part of victory. This just means you are the lucky one today.
Hey, nobody talks trash about the boss's wins. That was skill, not luck.
Sorry, Sonic. It's all my fault. Seems like something went wrong with my tuning job.
Wave?
Don't look at me, Jet.
I don't know anything about it either.
Aw, this doesn't feel right.
See you next time, Jet.
Wait, you can't leave like this. I call a rematch.
What? Are you sure you want to do that?
A legendary Windmaster doesn't accept anything short of absolute victory.
All right, then. I'm always game for another round.
Whoa! Our two headliners call a rematch! This next race will decide whose skills are really supreme! And with that, the Babylon Rogues secure a perfect, complete, and absolute victory! Now, tell us how it feels to be champions!
The same as every other day. I never lose.
Wow, you were so awesome, Jet.
Woohoo! Go Team Babylon!
I gotta hand it to you, Jet. I couldn't touch you out there today.
Then get training. I'll give you a rematch any day of the week.
I'll do heaps more research on extreme gear for next time.
Don't expect to catch up to my level of expertise, but hey, knock yourself out, Shrimp.
Next time, things will go down different.
A challenge would be nice.
I don't know about you folks, but I'm already getting excited for the finals of the next World Grand Prix. I'm sure it'll be one for the books, and I have a funny feeling we'll be seeing Team Babylon and Team Heroes there. Well, folks, the World Grand Prix is at long last set to begin! The pavilion is filling up with riders from around the world. Covering the competition live, I'm your eyes in the sky, Ova Chow. Let's start with a peek at the opening ceremony. Huh? By my count, we're one team short. What could possibly have come up to keep them from the ceremony? Aha! There they are! Shadow and Rouge, which means the missing racers were Team Dark.
Would you pipe down? We just came here to collect the cash prize. Until the first race starts, we're off the clock, darling.
What are you talking about? The opening ceremony started over 15 minutes ago.
I have no interest in these formalities.
I guess not everybody here is as excited as me. Now I feel kind of self-conscious for getting all excited before.
Pageantry aside, we're here to win. You can be sure of that.
But there's only two of you. If you're here, where's your third teammate?
Don't worry about us. The two of us can handle this just fine.
That's not the point! The rules say that teams all have to have three members, otherwise they're disqualified.
I was never good with rules. So, care to join us?
Me? I can't join you. My job is to cover the race, not risk my neck out on those courses.
Fine. Ooh, you over there. You here by yourself, handsome?
Are you addressing me? I was just heading over to...
Great! So long as you're free, you can enter the race with us. Any objections, Shadow?
Looks tough enough to me.
You guys serious about this?
I bet they're here to collect the prize for participation.
With a team they put together on the spot, I doubt they'd even get that.
Well, folks, even I'm not sure how committed Team Dark is to this competition anymore. Can that robot even ride a gear? The one thing I do know is they've got Team Babylon mad. This could get ugly fast. I can't wait!
Three-person team? I could have won that by myself.
Oh, that's right. You all are the Babylon Rogues, aren't you?
And what if we are?
Oh, just curious how you ever managed to find any treasure moving that slow.
Don't you worry about us. We'll take the cash and the treasure prize. Just you watch.
That's so. Well, you certainly talk a top-notch game.
Hey, she's making fun of us.
You serve no other function.
Who asked you? His head's like a brick.
All right, kids, you want to play? Let's play.
Well, folks, it's an amazing victory for Team Dark, which is no surprise to anyone with a brain.
Hey, I'm the fast-talking commentator here. Agree to that was a pretty good impersonation, but stop butting in on my territory.
I just feel bad for everyone watching. This won't even be close.
An upset like this must have really let the fans down.
And now the boss is mad.
Let's go. Time to cool off, then start plotting revenge.
I'm impressed, Shadow. You guys managed to beat Jet and his gang.
Did you really think that we would lose?
I see your ego's as big as ever, Shadow.
That robot's a new addition, though. This could be tough, guys.
Team Hero seems cool and collected. Is it the calm before the storm? I'll have all the details, assuming that robot doesn't get any more funny ideas.
You must allow me to rest.
You're not nearly as tough as you look, are you?
Well, for a random robot we picked up off the street, I'd say he's doing pretty well.
Condition critical. Maintenance required.
Is he all right? He's not gonna break down, is he?
If he does, he's getting canned.
What? But that's horrible! He's your teammate, isn't he?
These two aren't the type to understand team loyalty, Tails.
I'll put an end to this with the next round. He can get plenty of rest after that.
I'll put an end to you. Now let's be done with this.
Well, that was certainly over fast.
You've improved, Shadow. Next time it's my turn to surprise you.
No matter how many times you try, you can't win.
Now it's finally time for the award ceremony.
What are you talking about? The Grand Prix isn't over yet. You still have to face off against Team Rose in the finals.
Please, we all know we're going to win. Why not get straight to the fun part?
Because it doesn't work that way.
We're just skipping ahead to when we get the cash prize. Now come on, let's see the green.
These finalists are driving me crazy.
Mr. Omicho seems upset.
Hi, Sonic! Don't worry, I'll avenge you!
More like you'll join him and his friends in their pity party.
Enough talking, let's be done with this.
Both teams going into this final challenge think they'll win, but in truth, it could go either way. Nothing is final until that prize goes home with the winners.
Hey, you all right? Hold it together.
His timing's just great. That cash prize is just one more race away.
Please let poor Mr. Robot rest.
I can relate to wanting that money, believe me. But it's not worth sacrificing a teammate.
I don't see why you're getting all worked up here. He's a machine, so he spews a little smoke.
I'd hardly call that a little.
Well, I don't recall asking you. Now, are we going to race or not?
Fine! We'll put an end to this right now!
Medical tech support stat!
Hey, doesn't this disqualify them?
According to the rules, yes, the team was disqualified if a member drops out.
Just a minute. I won that race.
That's correct. According to the rules, Team Dark did win.
Of course. The race would have gone just the same whether that junk heap was there or not.
That's a terrible thing to say about your own teammate.
The race is over. We're not teammates anymore, kid.
If you don't believe me, let's go again. This victory will be in honor of our fallen comrade.
Sounds sensible enough to me. So what's it gonna be, darlings?
All right, you're on. Let's see you try.
We'll show you what a team that actually cares about each other can do.
In the meantime, please get poor Mr. Robot some help, Mr. Omachow.
All right, I'll send him back to HQ for repairs while I cover the rematch. Does that work for everyone?
We're ready. Just say the word and it's on.
Why wait? Let's do it!
Okay, I've just got word back from HQ. They'll allow a 2-on-3 race and acknowledge the winner of this round as champion. Congratulations! This time no one can doubt that Team Dark is the winner of the World Grand Prix. I'm sure your broken down robot can rest easy now.
I can't believe we lost to a team that was down a member.
Oh no! My prize money!
Is Mr. Robot going to be all right, Mr. Omachow? And where have the rest of Team Dark gotten off to?
Now that you mention it, I don't see either of them around. Where could they have disappeared to? There they are! How did they get all the way out there? Just what are you two doing out there? Come back! The award ceremony is about to begin!
Sorry, but I have better things to do. I have what I came for.
I am not interested either.
Wait, did you just steal the cash purse and treasure from the Grand Prix headquarters? Those are just dummy props for display! The real prizes are locked in the safe!
You have got to be joking. Of all the silly wastes of time.
How annoying, but I suppose we've no choice.
It looks like Team Dark is determined to make this interesting to the bitter end. But at least the last race has been run. We'll check on how their robot friend is doing when Team Dark gets back to the pavilion. But first, a word from our sponsors. All right, folks, the World Grand Prix is about to begin. The pavilion is awash in a sea of excitement, and you can feel the tension in the air. I'm Omachow, and I'll be bringing you all the action. Now, let's look in on the opening ceremony.
Whoa there! Hold on! Count us in for this race, too!
Is that Team Rose? You guys haven't completed your team registration. That means you're ineligible.
Aw, don't be like that. We've been running as fast as we can since we got here, man.
This is all because you were dragging your tail, Vector. Now, you'd better talk us out of this mess.
Wait! How is this my fault? I wasn't even here until you hired me a half hour ago.
Well, consider yourselves lucky, guys. You've been cleared to race since you made it here before the ceremony ended.
Well, that's a relief. Huh? Now where's Cream?
Please don't leave me behind like that again. I thought I was going to get lost.
Are all three of you finally here? The race is about to start. Hurry up and get to your positions.
Are you guys sure you're in any shape to race right now?
Came all this way just to cheer little old me on.
No, Amy. You're up against Team Heroes in the first race. We're your opponents.
Wow, this must be fate. We were meant to be together, Sonic.
Right.
Give me a break. Why'd we get stuck with these jokers for the first race?
Hey, we're serious. It's true that I thought I'd just be here cheering my friends on at first, but...
The minute we signed up to race, we were in it to win it.
Whoa-ho! Team Rose says they're going all the way, and they mean business. Let's hope so, because they're up against Team Heroes. They'd better stay sharp out there.
Aw, Sonic, you let me win! You're such a gentleman.
Are you crazy? I gave that race all I had.
Don't look so sad. After this is over, I'll take you out on a date.
I'd sooner you just cut me a check.
Can't deal with these clowns!
We won't lose this next race.
Then I'll give it everything I've got.
Sorry, Sonic. It looks like that date is going to have to wait until after we win the Grand Prix.
Yeah, good luck with that.
That's a pretty impressive gear you've got, Cream. You'll have to show me later.
Well, sure. That means a lot coming from you, Mr. Tails.
Whew.
That's one round down anyway.
It'll take more than brute force to win the next round.
And just what do you mean by that?
What's with the temper tantrum? Is this kindergarten?
Hey, just because I got kids on my team doesn't mean I'm gonna take that from you.
Jet was looking at you when he said that, Croc.
The biggest kid in kindergarten.
Okay, that's enough. I'll have you know our team has only one useless kid on it.
What, me?
Team Babylon's arrival has jolted the mellow atmosphere here into a furious frenzy of trash talk. The Zingers are flying faster than extreme gear as we prepare for the next round of races. With Team Rose seeing red, it's sure to be a white-hot battle.
I went easy on them because they were such amateurs.
That was really embarrassing.
Pull it together, you big lunk. The round is still young, Jet. Let's focus on winning the next race.
I can see little stacks of cash dancing in front of me. Just don't forget you promised me 50%. The rest is you kids cut, got it?
It's too early to be worrying about that, Mr. Vector.
If you want to see that cash, you better keep winning. You got that?
I could buy anything. Eat 55-course meals and still have change left over.
Enjoy those dreams while you still can.
Let's show these kids their place, Jet.
Time to show them what the Babylon Rogues can really do!
What the heck is happening?
It's bad luck. It has to be bad luck.
That, or maybe they had good luck.
Same difference.
That was amazing, at least for me. But hey, it's major upsets like this that make the Grand Prix so exciting.
Sonic, did you see that? I just won with the power of love.
Not much longer to that fat cash prize now. I'm actually gonna eat dinner tonight.
Hi, Mama. I'll keep doing my best.
Team Rose is still bursting with energy, but it's anyone's guess if that'll be enough to get them through the finals.
You'd think they'd already won.
Oh, let them have their fun. It's the least we can do before sending them home empty-handed.
Who's going home empty-handed?
The final round has come down to the Grand Prix's loudest team and its quietest team. Things are really heating up. This is finally it, the big finale! Wow, maybe I'm the loudest one here.
Yeah! That's check and mate. Now I can finally pay off Big Louie, and maybe Small Louie too.
Excuse me, it's still a little early to be thinking about that.
Please, concentrate on the race.
Look, I think better when I'm thinking about money, okay? It gets me motivated.
Just don't get distracted and lose this for us.
Well, don't you get distracted when it comes time to pay me. I'm getting half the take here.
Both of you stop. You're still on television.
That's so embarrassing. I'm sure Sonic is watching.
I'm sorry, my fault. I got a little hot under the collar there. Whoa, looks like I'm not the only one. Somebody needs to cool off that guy.
What do you think I'm doing right now?
We were just waiting for your circus performance to end. We're ready.
So, did we win? We won, right? Does that mean Team Rose won this thing? Well...
We'll have the official results momentarily. Try to be patient.
Oh, I can barely wait. Mr. Robot, are you all right?
Whoa, what's wrong with him? Is he busted?
Useless.
If he's out of the race, that means they're disqualified.
Shush, Vector. We already won, you idiot. Why are you making waves now?
It sounds like we have a disqualification on our hands. According to the rules, that means the last race doesn't count. Sorry, Team Rose!
You gotta be kidding me!
Oh, it's like a bad dream. So we don't get to be the champions?
Let's see here. According to the rules, both teams have to race in a rematch without the injured member. It'll be 2-on-3.
Dang it! But we already beat them once before!
Yeah, and then you had to open up your big mouth!
So what if my mouth is big? Look, we just have to beat them again!
You say that like it's going to be easy, darling.
Now that we're finally free of that dead weight, we can go all out.
That's a terrible thing to call poor Mr. Robot.
I don't think think anyone could have predicted this. It must be our lucky day. This has turned from a championship race into a grudge match between these five riders. It's gonna get wild out there.
There's no doubting it this time. Team Rose wins, right? Come on, give us the official results.
Congratulations! Team Rose has officially won the World Grand Prix! Nice racing out there!
Fabulous cash prize, come to Papa!
I want Sonic to be the very first one to know just how happy I am!
Mama, jeez! I did it!
Calm down, you guys! I haven't even started the post-race interviews and your team is stealing all my airtime!
Oh, don't be so stingy! Now patch me through to Sonic already!
Okay.
Huh?
Sonic! Sonic, I won! I hope you're ready for that date you promised! I'm headed there right now!
You can't leave now, Miss Amy. The award ceremony hasn't even started yet. Come back!
You're leaving? Fine, I'm taking the prize for myself!
Well, Team Rose sure fell apart in a hurry, but all the teams gave us some real thrills out on the track this year. This is Oma Chow signing off. Bye-bye! Nice work out there, racers! Now it's time for the big award ceremony you've all been waiting for! Presenting the prizes, our host, King Doc, on his way here with a pile of cash! Oh, and here he is now!
Oh, well, everyone, I trust you found my Grand Prix a suitable challenge? Unfortunately, none of the viewers at home did. They've written in clamoring for more extreme competition. And so, I took the liberty of constructing the ultimate gear jockey robot. Ready for the real finals?
What? That's not fair. Nobody said anything about this.
Ultimate gear jockey? Please. I'll prove that wrong here and now.
Dirty tricks in that voice. I should have known, Doctor.
Who's that? I am Doc, King of Ha!
The jig's up, Eggman. Why don't you just drop the act?
Because I'm King Doc, you spiny twerp! Now shut up and race! Or don't you want a mountain of cash and or treasure?
I hope for your sake that's not another lie!
Wait, weren't you out of commission?
This whole thing smells fishy.
Wait, King Doc is really Dr. Eggman? That actually explains a lot! But hey, who am I to question these things? In any case, I'm sure everything will be clear by the end of this new final round!
He wanted to call that scrap metal the fastest gear jockey? Blah.
For a Grand Prix host, he doesn't know much about extreme gear, does he?
Now, let's see that cash. Where's all the treasure at?
Don't tell me he split to try to get out of paying.
Now that you mention it, I don't see him.
Oh-ho-ho-ho!
Finally come clean, huh, Eggman?
You fools had no idea I was using the E-10000 to record your racing data! You played right into my trap! I plugged your combined data into this custom gear, creating the fastest rig ever to exist!
So that was his game with all this sneaking around!
Guess you weren't just paranoid after all, Knuckles.
This is a lame stunt, even for you, Eggman.
Well, how about it? Are any of you brave and stupid enough to challenge me?
Any day of the week? Cheaters never prosper.
I didn't come this far just to go home broke.
Ho 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 ho! Then you're all in, are you? Get ready to learn who's really the world's fastest now.
So are these the finals then? How many rounds of this are there? Anyway, let's see who's the real champion. It's still anyone's game out there.
How could I possibly lose? The blasted data I collected didn't help in the slightest!
Are you sure you didn't enter it wrong?
His robot was spewing out a lot of smoke.
Now that you mention it, it did look more than a little shaky.
You call yourself a genius and you can't identify the problem?
Maybe you better walk him through it, Wave.
Yeah, and grab that data while you're at it.
What use could data from these losers possibly serve you, Jet?
I've had it up to here with robots and Eggman and all of it. Now where's my money?
Your money? I think you mean our money.
Share nice, Mr. Vector.
This has turned into a total joke.
Hey, does he look funny to you?
Ah, look out! He could explode at any minute! You guys have got to get out of here!
Metal Sonic!
Wait, how did Eggman not know it was him already?
My guess is Metal Sonic took the data for himself and passed on fake info to Eggman.
You insolent bucket of bolts!
Don't tell me you want...
I think Metal Sonic is challenging the real Sonic to a race!
Don't waste your time. He has all of our data. He'll have calibrated his racing style perfectly. He's unbeatable on a gear, you fool!
Well, looks like there's still one last race left to run today.
Ooh, that was amazing! The title's finally been decided in a white-hot race that had me holding my breath from start to finish. What a rush! Metal Sonic's running away!
That metal monstrosity just ruined my entire Grand Prix!
Yeah, and whose fault is that again?
So is it safe to assume that you never had any money or treasure to give out?
Yeesh, my job would be easier if you shot down your own plots like this more often.
Ugh, what a rip! Going home empty-handed is gonna kill our rep as rogues!
I'm real sorry about this, boss.
Why? I actually had a pretty good time at the end of the day.
I'd be lying if I said I didn't see any of this coming.
The Doctor's schemes are hardly anything new.
What? So all that work was pro bono?
Aw, poor Mr. Vector.
He should be thankful. It's not every day you get to race with two cuties like us. Right, Sonic?
Yeah. Anyway, it sounds like we all managed to have fun.
Once again, the curtains close on the Grand Prix Championship with no clear champion to show for it. But hey, like Sonic says, it was a fun time for everyone involved just the same. Here's looking forward to the next exciting World Grand Prix. We'll see you there, I'm sure. Until then, Omachow here, signing off.